Fascinating Nouns Extra.
And he is a walking stick, an Indonesian walking stick. And they are kind of clumsy, so we have to spot them. Okay. They are an animal that eats plants. So they climb and they morph to look like sticks so birds don't find them. And he's kind of green because he must have come from a green environment. We put a lot of green in their habitat. And he will get probably double that size.
No kidding.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to see a walking stick. I've never seen one before. This looks exactly like a stick.
Exactly.
I mean, exactly like a stick. I'm looking at it now, and I'm having a hard time believing that it's actually an insect.
And look how green he's getting. Have you noticed he's gone from brown to pretty green? So that's awesome. They can also turn black and actually an ash white color. So they really can use that crypto camouflage morphing so that they can be even more discreet.
Now, is there any chance, I mean, they obviously don't have chlorophyll in their bodies, but what causes the green color?
It is probably a photochemical reaction in their cell structure, but I don't know that exactly. That sounded cool though, didn't it?
Yeah, it did. That's all right.
Now, they are pretty cool. They're usually male and female, but if there's no males, they will actually become asexual and still lay fertilized eggs.
No kidding.
Weird, but true. Nature's the best because it can just keep going.
But even these hinges, I can't support them. I got my hands all crisscrossed.
Yep, so if it comes over here, we're good.
Even the hinged legs look like almost like a hinge on a branch. Or mm-hmm. I mean, this is incredible.
Well, we did a really cool project with San Francisco State. They had their engineering team come up, and take a whole bunch of video and moving manipulations of walking sticks, tarantulas, all the different invertebrates, and they incorporated the natural into their mechanical. It was really cool.
That is. You get a close-up on the head.
And you can see it has antenna. Cute. It also, the eyes are the dots on the top. And instead of a mouth, it has like a crushing mandible, which if you took a really close look at, he kind of looks like a monster.
Yeah, I imagine if these were, I mean, much like the Godzilla movies, if this was 20 feet tall, it would be a monster.
It would
be. Even if it was 6 feet tall, it'd be a monster.
Yeah, we would run.
Yeah, I would.
We wouldn't be afraid of zombies. Leg breaks off, they can regenerate a leg.
No kidding.
Yeah. Sweet.